sometimes lately, oftentimes, maybe most of the time lately, I feel like maybe my run is over. Maybe there's other people who are working on their sixth painting or their third book or something, and they go, maybe the run's over, you know? Maybe I just go out and play the ones that I got. And I've been living with that feeling, and I go, well, hold on a minute. You're not there in my house. I'm just talking about this for 1 second. Imagine if you went to a therapist and you told your therapist how you felt. Your therapist went, no! Coming up and people that reaction is like, you're not going to keep writing songs. I always make my point in two parts, people. Tension and release, it's like jazz. I love you, thank you so much. It's a real feeling, you'll feel it sometimes. If I never had another song again in my life, I would always play this one to go on this adventure underwater. With this crazy guy named Walt.
Oh my God, that was great. Oh my God.
Now I'm just disbelieving his opens to the sky and the moon space, bear himself alive. Inside his basement, sun on the side of his face, man. He's working away on his face, man. Mm-hmm.
smile when they came. That's the speak of a man who took a